Look at the power, though, of Cesaro. Can you believe this?
Cesaro makes it look easy.
And actually lost momentum halfway through and still was able to get Rusev.
He's powering up 300 pounds of dead weight, covering a kick out.
Yeah, with absolutely no leverage point at all. One thing our tag team champions are so good at, they taught us WWE Universe to be rhythmic in their chants.
Covering in, hook to the leg, and a kick out by Cesaro. And Dolph Ziggler, who's got Rusev Sunday night of champions, Rusev was distracted and allowed Cesaro to take over. And
what is he doing out here?
What did anyone put back to come on?